Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about how to delete or close a Microsoft account permanently. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. The first step into deleting a Microsoft account is to log out of the account on your PC and log in with a local account. To do this, go to Settings, go to Accounts. Click on Sign in with a local account instead. We'll ask you if you're sure. Click Next. It'll ask you, if you don't already have a local account, it'll ask you username, password, password hint. Once filled that is in, click Next. Once you've created the account, it will sign you out. Then, delete the existing Microsoft account from your computer. The Microsoft account is now deleted from the Windows computer, but that's not the end of it. It's now required to close the account via Microsoft's own website. To close the Microsoft account for good, go to your Microsoft account. In the profile, go to Your Info. Scroll down to the bottom and click on How to Close Your Account. Follow the instructions to make it past this area. Make sure that you've canceled any of your current subscriptions, that any current business or organizational services or active directories are canceled. If you have Health Vault, make sure to save your health records. Use your remaining account balances, because any Microsoft or Xbox gift certificate balances might be lost when you close your account. Use your remaining Skype credit. Set up automatic email replies. Turn off reset protection. Once you've gone through all of this, click Next. And once again, remind you, as a different checklist. Once again, you'll lose access to personal organizational information. You'll lose access to Skype, Outlook. You'll lose access to all earned Microsoft certifications, or past exams, or any associated transcript with Microsoft. Access to digital game subscriptions. Lose access to other services or on devices attached to this account. Your devices using reset protection might become unusable. And finally, click that you understand that after a 60-day recoverable period, you permanently lose access to sites, services, and data associated with this account. Microsoft asks, kind of like, they want to know some ideas of why you're closing your account, combining it with a Microsoft account, using a different account. You don't need this one. This account was hacked. You no longer want a Microsoft account, or your reason wasn't listed. Once you've checked all of these, the box for Mark Account for Closure will be highlighted and you can click it. And remember, it will take 60 days for Microsoft to fully close the account in case you change your mind. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.